In drug development, we're at the forefront
of science that defines challenges,
data that unlocks insights,
and technology that unleashes knowledge
to improve and extend patients' lives.
At Novartis, our analytics team is 500 strong.
A global force of data scientists,
statisticians,
pharmacometricians,
and methodologists.
When there's no cure, or when the drug that did work stops,
we code,
model,
analyze,
visualize, and predict.
We synthesize data, accelerate development,
to find new strategies, new pathways, and new medicine.
We strive for answers every day.
What's the best method to answer our primary questions?
Who should be in a clinical trial?
What dose is safe? What dose isn't?
What are the right endpoints?
How we collect data matters as much as how we analyze it.
I came to Novartis just after finishing my PhD in biostatistics. And I get to work with cutting-edge statistical tools. I love learning how drug development works, from trial design to submitting the drug for approval.
We're not just number crunchers. Data science allows us to extract knowledge. Knowledge to answer tough medical questions.
For multiple sclerosis, a disease with few lasting treatments and no cure, we've built the most comprehensive data set on MS, and we're using it to find new and better long-term treatments for adults and children.
For patients with arthritis, we uncovered new ways to provide relief through dosage changes.
In cancer patients, we aim to create understanding through data. Why would a drug shrink tumors in some patients but not others? Can molecular biomarker data help us figure it out?
For neurology,
oncology,
cardiology,
nephrology,
dermatology,
ophthalmology.
Novartis's analytics team, we bring data to life.
We bring treatment to life.
We bring hope to life.
To life.
To life. Imagine the impact you can have at Novartis.